prepared. It appears that there were several new pieces of fiberglass cloth epoxied into place around this skeg. So one of the tasks we will probably do is to sand down this and try and understand what repair was done here. There is some evidence of minor cracking and fissuring along here.
Yeah, this is the InterProtect 2000E primer. It's basically for all underwater priming. Go ahead and you got a little wrench in there, Dustin?